Every day I reluctantly read a paper, you know, I have to read it to keep abreast of what's happening, you know. But other than that, I'd rather not read it because I'm always hit in the face with some headlines. This man getting mugged, somebody getting robbed, somebody getting killed, this place was bombed, thousands of people killed. Always something. And like this worldwide, you know, all kind of social and racial disturbances, let put downs. And if we're always talking about tomorrow and the future and how man is advancing. Sure, educationally, but what about manhood type thing and brotherhood, you know? And if we are to leave a world tomorrow for our descendants, then we should be about the business of doing something about it now. You know?